What's up, everybody? We are here at SM Mall of Asia, and today we're going to try Hawker Chan, which is the first hawker stall to receive a Michelin star in the world. So really super excited because instead of flying to Singapore to wait for like 3 hours in line, we can try here in the Philippines. So yeah, let's go check it out. We have here is the two meat combination plate, and what you got is your soya chicken and your char siu. And if you want to upgrade, you can add crispy pork for like 70 pesos. And the rice plate comes with these lovely sauteed peanuts, which you can find everywhere in Singapore and Malaysia. And the rice is coated with their light soy kind of rice sauce. And let's give this chicken a try. Very juicy, very tender. It has like this dark, fruity flavor to it, probably from the roasted soy sauce or the soy. And yeah, it really goes well with the light soy that's on the rice. It's very sweet. So what we have here is the Hawker Chan specialty noodles, and we ordered the 3-meat combo. We got our char siu, the soya chicken, and the pork. And what you do is you mix your sambal here into your noodle, egg noodles, and yeah, this is actually what they're known for. This is what got them the Michelin star, and I actually can't wait to try it.
Char siu, excellent. It's really good. And it goes really well with the egg noodles. The sambal is actually what makes the noodles. Gives it that Indonesian, Malaysian flavor. Nice and spicy. Not too spicy, but it's sweet. Savory at the same time. Wow, really, really good. What a fantastic meal we had here. I really love Hawker Chan because you know you get a taste of authentic Singaporean food, and my personal favorite were the egg noodles with the barbecue char siu, and I actually love their chili sauce. So my final thoughts, fantastic that they're here, and yeah, I can't wait to come back.